Hi, I'm Dr. Whitney Gibson. My specialty is pediatric sports medicine, sports injuries. I take care of ACL injuries, patella dislocations. I also specialize in club feet and leg deformities such as Blount's and other leg deformities. So when children have an ACL injury, especially children with who are still growing, the treatment options are totally different for adults. We have to find a way to reconstruct the ACL without injuring the growth plate, without having any further deformity to the growth plate and the legs, and yet still allow for a stable knee. So at our hospital, we're able to do that and have a very nice and fantastic outcome for these kids. The hospital has many ancillary services and support. Several of those are the brace shop, physical therapy, occupational therapy. One of the things that we do have, which that a lot of other hospitals do not, is the motion analysis lab, which is where we allow kids to come and get a good video of their walking ability, their gait, and we can compare it to a normal gait and really focus our treatment options and treatment plan based on the gait study. Everyone in this hospital plays an important role in the care of these children, specifically the directors of each individual resource and department. We all get together, we discuss our issues, and we have an ability to really focus on the children.